Welcome back, and we are Pixel Punks. I'm Miles.
And I'm Scott.
And we're back with another episode of SSX.
Six.
All right. Today, we've done Siberia, the Rockies, and Patagonia. We have Antarctica and the Himalayas ready.
I think we have another one somewhere. Is it Alaska?
Yeah, Alaska. So which one should we do today, Scott?
Let's do Himalayas.
Himalayas it is.
I like Kaori, so let's get her going.
All right, let's listen in right now.
Welcome to the Himalayas team, home to the hottest mountains in the world and one of the most spectacular places on Earth. It's a place of peace and beauty, where history
sees
every
peace.
Crevasse. The lower altitude areas are a dream to ride. There are loads of possibilities in the Great Wall to pull out some insane tricks and really get our fans pumped. But
yeah.
Among the clouds, high above cherry blossoms and all your happy thoughts, this region
happy
holds
thoughts.
A dark secret.
Dark
Mount
secret,
Everest,
huh?
Our target
Mount
descent.
Everest.
Up here, it's total death zone riding. Oxygen levels are one third that of sea level.
Ooh,
nothing
oxygen levels.
Naturally, we're gonna send
it's
going to
be oxygen as
the...
Yeah.
Kaori, this region's yours, darling. And you are going to have a blast down there. You've been outfitted with the best supplemental OSHU gear we could get our hands on. So just remember
ocean gear.
Ocean gear. And by the time you acclimate, this deadly descent will be in the bag.
Oh, thin air.
Thin air.
Okay. All right, we're going to Makalu. Makalu.
Right.
Trick it. I'm all for this.
All right, so let's load up, I guess.
Yep. Looks like survival probability is 94, so we don't really need to do that much customizing.
All right, let's just jump in.
Yeah, let's do it. It's trick, so it's right up my alley.
I can see Kaori is already on the run.
Oh, it's my favorite song for this, too. First aid, yes, lots of first aid. Throw the board down like I don't care. All right, there's
you
Kaori.
You can press A to skip this.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
We don't have to watch all that.
Yep, here we go. Oh, she beat me.
Yeah. Ooh. Close.
Okay, I'm going to run that one back. Yeah, such a good song. Why did I have to lose to it? All right, here we go. Let's just do this right.
You're about a million behind.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to hand that over to Scott. Maybe he's got the trick going on.
This is our warm-up round. We didn't we didn't practice before this, so we'll see. We'll see how this one goes. All right.
I tell you, she's tough.
Yeah, holy crap. My God. All right.
Oh, boy.
All right. I'll try this one more time. We'll see how it goes. No.
It's offering. We've done so poorly. It's offering.
You
want to
skip this? A little too hard.
Damn, Kaori, go easy on us. Jesus, I know this is your home course, but come on. And, ugh. Look at that, there we go. Right onto a grind. Making it look like he's done this his entire life. Look at how smooth this run is. Right to another grind. Yeah. She just said halfway through.
Whoa.
What is going on here?
Too many flips.
There we go. 11-time multiplayer. Yeah, there we go. We get some points there. Look at your point record right now. There we go. How does that score look, Kaori? Yeah, you like that? Good job, Scott. Wow.
Woo! Hell yeah.
There we go. We don't need no skip button.
That is really all about the combos.
It really
is. You got to chain them. You got to do the manuals.
Oh, my God.
Great run, Kaori. All right.
They're giving Kaori the praise while you're the one that won.
Well, the whole thing is you're supposed to, like, test them, make sure they're good enough. But you still have to beat them, I guess.
Oh, my God.
So I guess this one is on you, Miles.
Oh, well, let's see if I can redeem myself.
My life so far has been an amazing adventure, having fun, trying new things. I got places to see you could hardly believe are real and do things few could dream of. I tried new things. I always push myself. Stats. To always be myself.
Wow.
To always be myself.
Okay.
I can't wait to see what comes next.
I was wondering, is she on skip right now? I mean, she's repeating herself a bit. Okay, a race. I can't mess this up, can I? All right.
Sure.
Let's see. This is a race.
Ooh, first one's all the way better.
Yeah, let's do that.
It's called Speedboard.
And this.
Did you change the board? I think you just bought it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, select that. Yeah.
All right.
There you go.
Okay. And do we need new gear?
I don't think anything's required.
Okay. We're gonna just start this run then.
All right.
All right. I got it. Whew. Let's do it. All right. Here we go. Dragonfly, huh?
That's their pilot. I think every rider has their own pilot.
Here we go. Starting to feel better.
I like this course. This course looks cool.
Here we go.
Woo!
Oh boy, ooh, that was a jump. Come on, boost! Where'd my rail go?
I think you got on right at the end.
Oh, what? I didn't even try to get on there. What?
Effortless.
Yeah. There we go. Come on. There went my speed.
Yeah.
That's not good. Whoa. Come on!
Yeah, you're catching him.
Here we go. This is where the speed comes in. Interesting. Oh, God dang it. Stupid A button should not be a trick button. Period.
It's too many tricks to be contained.
I got you. Come on. Come here. Oh, boy. So I'm not going to get first. What was that?
Why does it give you the tutorial every time?
I didn't take first, but I moved us forward. I'm happy with
that. Geotag. Yeah, look at you shimmy your shoulders.
All right, we're going to pass back to Scott because I feel like I've done my job there.
Nice work. Chris blogging again.
Yep.
Shit, he's coming for Team SSX. Damn, Griff, keep that shit in private, all right?
It's time we take this Griff character out.
I think we're going to convert him to join our team. I think that's the goal.
Is that the goal?
Trick it. Serenity.
Look at how long that course is.
I think this is in SSX Tricky, too. I remember this course name, Serenity. That sounds familiar. So this is a cool mountain because there's, like, no requirements.
Yeah.
What gear can I substitute in here? Icarus wingsuit. I already got a wingsuit. Okay. Let's do it.
I already got a wingsuit. I don't need one.
Heads up, Kaori. Grid has just issued you a competition. He wants to go head-to-head to see who has the most skills doing tricks. Excellent work.
dog. He'll drop a jewel, he'll top a fool. Set the stage to wear an unwritten rule. Drifting and hit the big to do to get you. There's some warriors who will employ us. Time for the villain. No, I'm the hero. Keep this clear. So when I get near those speakers, your ears go cold. So you drop. Red Rover sends ZNG over. Heard you had a daughter who wanted the poster. She asked me, so I autographed it. You ain't gotta worry, you can learn how to slap it. That's why on the net we get all the traffic.
I'm pretty sure the point of this run was to go higher than that.
Okay, sorry about that. It seems like we had a little bit of a technical issue there. But we're back, so...
Yep, we're going to try this. It's my turn at trying to outscore Griff.
All right.
And here we go. Oh, boy. Oh, we're going to start off with a trick. Stop hitting that B button. Yeah! Oh, but... That screwed me over, actually. Why did I stop moving? Okay. We're just going to restart that for some reason. Jesus. And here we go. All right. Ah. And see, it wasn't there this time.
Ouch.
Ouch. Okay. Still plenty of time. Come on.
Woo. Unstoppable.
Here we go. There we go.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, that was... Nope. We're going to take it back. Wind it back. God dang it. All right. We're just going to... There we go. And missed the grind entirely.
I think that might have taken off more points than it was worth.
Yeah.
Because you were above 4 million points. Now you're below 4 million.
Come on! Oh. And more. Yep. What? Woo! And back to the grind. Yeah, boy.
Oof.
Oh, ouch. Don't know how I landed that. But look at that score. Yeah. Oh, I feel good about that one. Mm. Yeah, look at me dance. Look at me dance. Yeah. I earned a geotag. That's how good. Nat Geo, get a hold of me.
Significant.
And we're going to go back to Scott. Trick tip. You can tweak your tricks by rolling RS after starting a grind or something.
All right.
Next mountain, Chomo Lonzo. Oxygen tank required.
Last chance to ride with your friends. Last training before Everest.
Oh boy. Better get some oxygen.
All right.
Expanded oxygen. There we go.
Oxygen quality.
Wow. So tank size and oxygen quality.
What's like lower quality oxygen, man? This is 50% nitrous oxide. Have fun.
This is all nitrogen.
Extend quickly to keep from blacking out. If you do start to black out, use oxygen by pressing right bumper. Get on high ground and cut corners to maintain speed.
High ground.
Some items glow. It looks awesome. Check it out. That was the tip on that screen. Thanks. Wow. So speed is key here.
Yep.
Oh, I think I'm blacking out already.
Better hit your right bumper.
I did. Okay. I think it's okay. I'm going really slow. Yeah. This oxygen thing is...
Wow, that is...
It's distracting. What the fuck? Come on. Really? Like, I got to do this the whole time?
Oh, boy. That's going to be a pain in the ass with Everest, I bet.
Oh, my God. Come on. Okay.
Oh, and it even deafens out the music, too. Does the O2 restore itself?
I have no idea. I can't even, like, pay attention enough to a meter. Come on. This is bullshit. Oh, my God. Are you serious? Come on. How do I have that much momentum right there? I'm going so slow. God damn it. This is so frustrating.
Oh my
God. This isn't even like a fun mechanic. This is just annoying to play with, to be honest. Like, this doesn't add anything to the game.
No.
It actually just makes it worse to play.
I wonder what they were thinking when they were like,
let's put
oxygen in here.
Someone was probably not getting enough oxygen when they had this idea. Because this is fucking... How am I in second place? Those fucking people must have died on the track.
Yeah, must have blacked out.
God damn it, turn! I just stop spinning and turn. Just fucking god damn it.
Oh my god, that's just so
This is bullshit. fuck this oxygen shit. Like, it's constant. Like, I literally, I'm going to let go right now.
Mm-hmm.
That's how fast it comes back.
Damn.
That's ridiculous.
Wow.
And it just speeds up the longer you let go of that bumper.
Wow.
Thank God that's over.
Oh, man.
That was not fun. That was a bad race.
Oh, my God. Get on high ground and cut corners to maintain speed. Oh, my God.
So does that mean this is oxygen or Everest, whatever?
Yep.
Mount Everest.
Everest. Survive it. Oxygen tank required. See, if we got a bigger oxygen tank.
I don't know. All right. Spend all the money on oxygen tanks. Speed. Let's see. Speed. Okay. These are all worse. Okay.
All right. The tallest mountain in the world. We're going to conquer it tonight.
Corey, let's go.
She doesn't have a mask
nice
on right
ass.
Now. Yeah. Shameless butt shots.
Shake it in the camera there. All right. Survive to the bottom. Watch your oxygen. Okay.
Man, that is just bullshit. I'm sorry, but that's... Ugh.
Down we go. Okay. Wow, 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 wow.
I would really want to meet the person who would be like, oh, let's snowboard down Mount Everest. That's a good idea.
Look at her. She's killing it. Yeah.
Nice little red marks around that blacked out screen.
Oh my God. Come on. Are you fucking serious?
Oh man.
Oh my God.
Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, it's just so constricting. Meters to go.
I didn't see how many we started at.
It was like 1,600. There we go. Get some speed. 541 meters remaining.
Oh my God, this takes so much fucking focus. Holy shit. Oh my God. I'm about to pass out. Oh my God. I'm like literally focusing so hard, I don't notice that the screen is almost
completely
blacked
black.
Out. Holy shit.
You did it, though. You did it. Oh my God.
Oh
God.
My God. That. That one was not as bad as the first one. Like, the first one was just like, what is this mechanic? What is happening?
Oh, man. I could not.
At least it wasn't, like, neither of those was a trick level, because that would be fucking impossible. That's why there was no requirement for the first ones in this level. Because
those
this
were
region.
All the trick ones.
Himalayas complete.
Woo! You
awesome.
Did it!
Nice. All right.
Screw you, oxygen.
Oxygen not included.
Oh, my God.
Okay. So
well, that wraps us up for today.
That was the Himalayas.
Oh, my God.
So now,
say goodbye to that.
Now we have some Alaska action and Antarctica to look forward to.
All right.
We will see you guys in the next episode. Remember, hit that like button, subscribe. It really helps us out. Leave us a comment with any suggestions you might have, either for this game or any games you want to see us play in the future. This has been Pixel Punks. I'm Scott.
And I'm Miles.
We'll see you in the next one.
Peace.
Bye-bye.